But Thomas didn't want to listen. He was too cross. He kept thinking about what was on the other side of the mountain. And he wasn't looking where he was going. Luckily, nobody was hurt.
Oh, once again, Thomas, you have caused confusion and delay.
I didn't mean to, sir. But Bertie had been teasing me, and I was still feeling cross.
Which means you weren't paying attention. That's how accidents happen.
Yes, sir. I'm sorry, sir.